a day I'm going to Malta to bigger hotel. In the morning I go down to eat a breakfast. I tell a waitress I want 2 pieces of toast. She brings me only 1 piece. I tell her I want 2 pieces. She say, go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand. I want to piss out of my plate. She say, you better no piss on the plate, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady, and she calling me a son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
I don't need this shit.
I go to eat at a bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want any fork. She tell me everyone want a fork. I tell her, you don't understand, I want a fork on the table. She say, you better not fork on the table, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady, and she call me a son of a bitch.
I don't need this.
I go back to my room in a hotel, and there is no sheets on the bed. Call the manager and tell him I want a sheet. He tell me to go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand, I want a sheet on my bed. He say, you better not sheet on my bed, you son of a bitch. I go to the checkout and the man at the desk say, peace on you. I say, peace on you too, you son of a bitch. I'm going back to Italy. Arrivederci. Arrivederci. Arrivederci.